안녕하세요. 자, let's start new chapter. Chapter 3, page 58. Page 58. Let's check the vocabularies first. The topic today is 물건. 물건. 물건 means objects, stuffs, or things, something like that. 특히들 물건. 물건. First one, 책상. 책상. 책상 means desk. Do you remember what 책 means? 책 means book. Yeah, 책 means book. And 상 means table. 상 means table. So 책상 is book table. Book table is desk, right? Desk that you use for the reading and working, you know. Well, you can eat on the desk, but people usually eat on the table, 상, right? 책상. And next one, 의자. 의자. Oh, but we learned similar one. What was it? 의사. 의사 is doctor, so don't confuse. 의자, chair, 의사, doctor. So some people say, 저는 의자예요. I'm chair. 저는 의자예요. No, it's wrong, right? I'm a doctor. 저는 의사예요. Or, 뭐, you can say this is chair. This is chair. 의사예요. Is it right? Oh, this is doctor. 의사예요? No, you should say 의자예요. 의자예요. Don't confuse 의자 and 의사. Okay, next one. Pen. Pen. Pen, you know. I checked the spelling of pen. Pen? It's wrong one. So pen means pen, but pen means fan, you know. Like, 저는 방탄소년단 팬이에요. 저는 방탄소년단 팬이에요. I'm a BTS fan. You can say like this. But if you say, 저는 방탄소년단 팬이에요. I'm a fan of Bangtan BTS? No, that's wrong. 방탄소년단 팬이에요. So check the spelling. Pen. 에. But this pen is 오케이. Last one. 가방. 가방. 가방 is any kind of bag. Let's add one more. Two more. 자. 저기들. 스마트폰. 스마트폰. You know, smartphone. We use it all the time. Or 핸드폰. 핸드폰. But these days, most of핸드폰 are 스마트폰, right? But 핸드폰 means like mobile phone, cell phone. But 스마트폰 means smartphone. Is there any other 물건 that you want to know? Is there other 물건 that you use often? Then ask me through the comments. I will let you know. Let's go to the grammar. Today we will learn 이가 grammar. 이가 grammar. 이가 is used for object. 네? Again, 이가 is used for subject. We learned about 은는, right? 은는 is used for subject. Well, right? Then, what is the difference? Let's see the example. 저는 서인혁이에요. 제가 서인혁이에요. Both are I am 서인혁 and I am 서인혁. 제가 서인혁이에요. 저는 서인혁이에요. But this is more like basic sentence. So when I introduce myself, 저는 서인혁이에요. 저는 서인혁이에요. This is basic sentence. But we use 이가 when, okay, I will write here. When you need to emphasize the subject. When you need to emphasize the subject. So, 제가, I am 서인혁. I am 서인혁. When I emphasize I. 오. I am 사인역. So when? 자, as I said, 저는 사인역이에요. is like I am 사인역. When I introduce myself, it's a basic sentence. But 제가 사인역이에요. is used. Someone ask, who is 사인역? Who is 사인역? 누가 사인역이에요? We learned that 누가 is who. 누가 사인역이에요? Who is 사인역? Then I need to emphasize that 제가 I 제가 서인혁이에요. 제가 is important. When you introduce yourself, should you say 저는 I am 서인혁? No. 서인혁 is more important information, right? So 저는 서인혁이에요. You don't emphasize 저 when you use 은는. But when someone asks who is 서인혁? 누가 서인혁이에요? Then you say 제가 I am 서인혁. 제가 서인혁이에요. So when you need to emphasize I. Subject, emphasize the subject. Then we use 이가, 은는 is basic one. 오케이? Understood? Really tricky. Even high-level students confuse this. When they confuse when whether they should use 은는 or 이가, they confuse like this. So, 이 is used for consonant. 가 is used for vowel. And let's add one more word. 있다. 있다 means to exist. To exist. Or to have. To have. Like this. Okay. 자, let's go to the first sentence. 펜이 있어요? 펜이 있어요? It means, is there a pen? Or, do you have a pen? It depends on the context. Is there a pen? Do you have a pen? Because, 있다 means to exist. So, is there a pen? Is pen exist? Or, to have? Do you have a pen? 펜이 있어요? And, we used 이 here because, pen is the important subject. Pen is important. Important information, right? 펜은 있어요? Occurred. 펜은 있어요? Occurred. 펜이 있어요? Do you have a pen? Like this. Or is there a pen? 네. 펜이 있어요. Yes. I have a pen. Or yes. There is a pen. Or here is a pen. I don't know if it's a there or here. Is there a pen? Is here a pen? Also, it can mean. Okay, understood. So the structure of the sentence are also same. I mean, structure of the questions for, I mean, structure of the sentence for question and statement are same. 펜이 있어요? 네, 펜이 있어요. Like this. The number two. 유키 씨가 있어요? 유키 씨가 있어요? What does it mean? Is Miss Yuki there? Is Miss Yuki there? Or is Miss Yuki here? Right? Or, it's really rare case, but someone kidnapped Yuki. Someone kidnapped Yuki. So, Yuki 씨가 있어요? Do you have Yuki? You can say to the kidnappers like this, right? Do you have Yuki? 유키 씨가 있어요? Like this. 네, 유키 씨가 있어요. Yeah. There is Yuki. There is Miss Yuki. Or, kidnapper can say, Yes, I have a Yuki. 네, 유키 씨가 있어요. Yes, I have a Yuki. But mostly you cannot possess people, you know. So, yes, I have Yuki. Awkward. Do you have Yuki? It's weird. Is Miss Yuki there? Yes, there is a Miss Yuki, mostly. I just say this as a half joke, but it really makes sense if kidnapper, if you have a conversation with the kidnappers. Okay, then, of course, homework is make two sentences with new grammar and share them on the comment. Okay. Let's listen. Dialogue one.
대화 1.
책상이 있어요?
네, 책상이 있어요.
의자가 있어요?
네, 의자가 있어요.
Let's listen and repeat together.
대화 1.
책상이 있어요?
책상이 있어요? Means, is there a desk? Or, do you have a desk?
네, 책상이 있어요.
네. 책상이 있어요. Yeah, there is a desk. Or yes, I have a desk. But you can omit actually 책상이. 네, 있어요. This is also possible. Or 네. 네, it's also possible, of course.
의자가 있어요?
의자가 있어요? 의자가 있어요? Is there a chair? Or is there a do you have a chair? Don't confuse with 의사가 있어요? Is there a doctor? 의사가 있어요 means is there a doctor? But 의자가 있어요? Is there a chair? Do you have a chair?
네, 의자가 있어요.
Yes, there is a chair. Or yes, I have chair. Yes, I have chair. Okay. Well, it wasn't difficult. Let's go to page 59 and practice. Let's practice number one. 책상이 있어요? 책상이 있어요? Is there a desk? Or do you have a desk? 네, 책상이 있어요. Yes, I have a desk. Or yes, there is a desk. Well, it's the same one. Let's just pass, do it better. 의자가 있어요? Is there a chair? Or do you have a chair? 네, 의자가 있어요. Yeah, there is a chair. Or yes, I have a chair. Number three. 마크씨가 있어요? Is there a mark? Or if Mark is kidnapped, then you can say, do you have a mark? But mostly, is there a mark? 마크씨가 있어요? Is there a mark? Or is Mark here? 네, 마크씨가 있어요. Yeah, Mark is here. Yeah, Mark is there. There's a mark. Because they didn't specify about the place, you know, like there or here. We don't know. So maybe, oh yeah, Mr. Mark is here, or maybe Mr. Mark is there, something like that. Number four. 무엇이 있어요? 무엇이 있어요? What and 뭐 is what, right? 뭐. So with the short version, we can say 뭐가 있어요? 뭐가 있어요? So it means what is there? What is there? Or what do you have? What do you have, right? 무엇이 있어요? 뭐가 있어요? Then 가방이 있어요. Yeah, there is a bag. Here is a bag. Or I have a bag. Like this. Okay? Okay. Then let's go. Yeah. So as I said, please make some example sentences. Not with the grammar that we just learned, 이가 grammar, yeah, and share it with your classmate. So please write it on the YouTube comment. Okay, then see you at the next video. 안녕.